and I are running out of time. We can't coexist. You took what was mine. So you say it's you or it's me. No one's saying red. Yeah, why do you disrupt it?
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel.
Breakdowns and
BAMS! So we've been absent for a little bit. We're bringing Emily back on for another reaction video. So go ahead and say hi.
Hi, everyone.
Okay. we're probably going to be releasing videos now on weekends now because, you know, work, you know, and how busy, you know, life is and takes over. So,
yeah.
That being said, our brew of choice will be... It is the pumpkin ale from Dogfish Head from my home state in Delaware. So we're going to be a couple basic white bitches tonight. But it actually is a good beer. I've had it before, but we're going to go ahead and give it a taste. What we got here? Cheers.
It's really good.
Okay.
Let's get white girl wasted.
It's like so warm to the taste, and also you can definitely taste the pumpkin. I feel like it's just brewed perfectly. It's so good. Especially for like a fall beer that just a sip on. It's nice.
It's already... Let's see what we got here. It's brown ale brew with pumpkin and spices, so yeah definitely.
It's good.
You know, packs a punch at 7%.
Mm-hmm. Definitely give it a try. It's good.
All right. So today we got brand new Amity Afflictions song, actually. They signed to a new record label, and they are from Australia, but we did see them Warped Tour last year.
Yeah, last year.
And they were a really good band, so.
Yeah. I like them a lot.
The clean vocalist, he's really good too. But so we'll go ahead and jump right into it. So grab your pint. And welcome back to
Breakdown City.
Hey, Breakdown City, girl. Hey, what a good like that. Clink, clink. There we go. Let's get it. And this is All My Friends Are Dead from the Amity Affliction, their newest single. So. Hopefully a new album's coming, right? Mm-hmm. We're hoping a new album's coming, because Misery was good. So. We'll kick it.
All my friends are dead! I won't bring their idiots! Well, I can! I can tell them! There's no way to listen! I am laughing! How this can be!
Killing on that blast!
And
catchy, you know, you got those soothing cleans that, you know, that we were expecting, but it definitely started out pretty heavy, and they had them, had them blast beats going on, so that was nice.
Yeah, so, I like how they added the whole dying slowly and, like, nice and soft, kind of like slow screaming it.
It's dying. If you heard it, but she said that she thought it was a lighter song, and then he just went to that second verse, and and Joel just started ripping
it,
on the vocals.
Start
said you like the drums.
Yeah, I like the drums.
With the snare.
Yes.
That was good. About you, but I think we're going to break down city.
You think so?
I think we're going to break down city. I think if this is,
we'll find
it,
out.
It reminds me of old Amity. I don't know if you listen to old Amity, but like, you know, from Let the Ocean Take Me. This.
Oh yeah.
I think we're going to break down city, guys.
Yeah.
There's
that
drums.
That
there's drums.
Sweet. That there's was
drums.
Really sweet.
I knew it. I knew it was coming. I knew it.
We just looked at each other.
And it's that pumpkin ale,
wow.
Man. It has to be that pumpkin ale doing it. Basic white bitches over here.
Mm-hmm.
I knew it was coming. Here we get it.
No one will be there in the end. All my friends are fucking dead.
Oh, whew. There you have it. That was All My Friends Are Dead.
Yes.
From Amity Affliction. Thoughts?
I thought it was a really good song. I liked how it went back and forth between the heavy to the light. It was nice.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't say that was a typical Amity song.
No.
You know, because it started out heavy.
Mm-hmm.
And then, you know, when I knew we were going to go to Breakdown City, because it, you know, there was probably about a minute and a half, 2 minutes left in the song, so I knew something was about to happen. And you know, this band is going back to their roots,
mm-hmm.
and you know, I really like that about that. You know, I knew bands these days do change.
Yeah.
Asking Alexandra, but
yeah.
The last album was great, and so I knew they were, you know, probably going in a more heavier direction, but that was really good.
Yeah.
Clean vocals are,
yeah,
really good,
clean
too.
Vocals,
the clean,
yeah.
You know, you can't, you know, you can't put bad news on the clean vocals. That was really good.
Mm-hmm.
So there you have it.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell.
Yeah, ring that bell. Ring that bell. And also, there should be a little icon in the lower right of your screen. Please do hit that, you know, subscribe to our channel, you know, that way you can be notified, you know, when the, you know, newest content does come out.
Surprise,
you know,
motherfucker.
Sum up today's couple's reaction. So, mm-hmm. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night, and be safe for the rest of the weekend.
Bye, guys.
Bye.